And we're back. And look, they're gone. It's quiet in the background. Yes. Oh, that was kind of annoying, but... oh well, what are you gonna do? I remember this was the level I always skipped to as a kid, because I hated everything else. So, I'm pretty much gonna power through this level. I predict... probably 4 minutes, the entire thing. Maybe three. Excluding final boss, even though that boss is really, really, really easy. Now that I said that, I'm probably gonna die a few times. Great. Fantastic. I have zero lives. All the fighting power. Whoa. Aha. Run. Whoa. I always wonder why there's randomly snakes poking their heads out of the walls. They're like, stop. Nope, that'd be a creeper. My bad. Even though they are kind of creepy. Alright, looking at the time, I definitely am not going to do this whole thing in 4 minutes. But we can try. That's what I get for trying to be cool. Definitely not 4 minutes. Only one left. Oh. Well, that wasn't so hard. Oh, jeez. Get stunned by getting hit in the foot. Logic. One up. I would like some food. I think that's actually the chicken. Nope, apples. Bread. Chicken! I think I started this at like, what, a minute or two? Thank you. Should really just stop trying to hit that, because I cannot. That's right. And now, got four of them. Nope. The final battle. He's a snake. My apples! They do nothing. Come on, you snake. And we have defeated Jafar. Thank you. And that's all she wrote. I hope you've enjoyed this. I enjoyed making it. Wait. Salaryman, Kamcha, Boo Boo Boo, and... Never actually watched the credits. They have other strange names. Waktwa? I don't even know how to pronounce that. Tall Knob. Linda, the only normal person there. Scarab Mitsu. Yeah, these are all just really bad names. Well, that'll be it then. Takuman. Chwapan. Oh well. This is the Fanciest Bard, signing out.